These drapes are a good example that bed bugs do indeed move up when there is a high number of them. Let me start at the bottom here and I'll show you the spotting, which you can see is just light colored little black dots. And as we move up, you'll see more and more of these dots. Now, as we get to the top, there's going to be large clusters of shells, spotting, eggs, bed bugs. Look at how much darker it is. They multiply quick.